So in this video, right, we are covering Dhamir al-Mukhatab. So Dhamir al-Mukhatab in English language means pronoun for the second person. Pronoun for the second person also, there are also six pronouns for the second person. Three for male and three for female. Okay. Three for male is singular male, anta. Dual male, antuma. Plural male, antum. Okay. And another three for female. Okay. Singular female, anti. Dual female, antuma, same as the male. Okay. Plural female, antunna. Now, to understand this in English language is a bit tricky because all these six in English language will mean you. So, anta is you for male singular, and anti is you for female singular. Antuma is you directed to for two person. Okay. Antum is you all for male. Antunna is you all for female. Okay. So then we have it, the domir al-mukhatab, or second person pronoun. Okay. So altogether there are 14 pronouns in Arabic language. So two, al-mutakallim, ana and nahnu. Six, al-mukhatab, six for second person. Three for male, anta, antuma, antum. Three for female, anti, antuma, antunna. And six for al-ghaib, which is third person. Three for male, three for female. Huwa, huma, hum, for male. Hiya, huma, hunna, for female. So altogether we have 14 pronouns in Arabic language divided into first person, second person and third person. I see you on the next video.